Now look student, exercise 3.1, question number 4, Roman 2, verify A log base x b equal to b log base x a. We will have to solve this one now, Roman 2, 4. Let's have a look how to solve this one. Student, now look that 4 Roman 2 of exercise 3.1 plus 9 advancements. Let, here I am writing that a log base x b equal to k, one ratio I have taken here k, and I am taking this ratio as equation number 1. Now look after that, if I take log b on both sides, then what will happen? Look here, log b, if I take both sides, then this could be log b and k. Now look after that, now look student, after that here, now for the purpose of calculation, if I write here log base x b into log base b a, now look here, then equal to log b, then k, log base b k. Now look here after that, now look here that student, b and b cancel, so log base x there is a and log base b there is k. Now look student, after that here, next would be here that b, then log x a equal to k. Now what is the value of k here? Value of k is equation number 1, so we'll just put down the value of equation number 1 here in place of k. So now next line would be b and log base x a, then here is a log x b, and this is from 1, and hence verified. This is our question number 4, Roman 2, solved.